spirit and soul immediately left my body and went through the tunnel we hear people talk about quickly, all the way through to the other end and out the other end into pure white light. I also was spoken to with a voice that some people call a conversation with God. was no confusion. This was not a dream. This was my real experience of my soul outside of my body, outside of my personality, outside of my ego, and outside of my human form, having a real experience at what I call the source of all energy and all spirit from which we all come.